what happens when two worlds collide. I'm Frost, bringing you the top 5 plays of Smite on console.
Athena.
Whenever there's trouble, Calm Jungle, Defender of the Universe, will be there to start up more trouble. Athena goes straight to work and dashes into two of the offenders. She gets a triple taunt. Scotty takes advantage of this and gets a double kill. Athena walks up into the shadows to find and or cause more trouble.
Ao Kuang.
All Natural has yet to become accustomed to Ao Kuang's sword. It's a little too short. He anticipated Osiris's flail, but Osiris anticipated the anticipation. Or maybe he's just a little slow. Yeah, he's a little slow. The flail makes Thanatos' presence known. The wild storm lets him take Osiris into the air, away from the ultimate. Thanatos and the rat are fighting on the ground while his dragonliness hovers overhead. But he returns to collect what is rightfully his. Start of the round, Owsie dashes into Bellona, and with their powers combined, they've created an unstoppable force. Eagle's Rally gets Bellona and Nox closer towards the action. Nox pops out and lays waste to Nemesis. Awilix gets caught in the crossfire. Nox finds herself inside of Bellona once more. Her exit takes out Hades. Her basic attack took out Zilla. Bamana's attempting to keep the fight going, but Owsie finds the restraints on him.
They're there. Only dreams now.
Kronos.
Jinx catches Apollo with his stop time while they're boxing. The serenade stops Kronos, but not the time rift. It's a close one, but Kronos comes out on top. Kronos finishes off the wave and intends to back. However, a narrowly missed through space and time alerts him of an incoming Giannis. Unstable Vortex is soaked up by the Sanctuary. Kronos accelerates stop times and rewinds one more time. He dodges the Unstable Vortex, stops time, and time rifts Giannis.
Who needs 9 lives when you can rewind?
Cole, E.
The team dogpiles on top of Geb, provoking his cataclysm. Athena's taunt prevents him from leaving, and he dies to the suns. Fenrir has finally sniffed out Bellona and is holding her in place with his mighty jaws. Meanwhile, the team is so preoccupied with Kali and Bellona that they haven't noticed the Apollo, who flew over into the back line. Apollo dashes through and Fenrir follows into an Isis, stops and lines up the shot and gets a triple kill! One with each hit of the ricochet.
That's all the plays I have for you, but if you have plays for me, then send them on in. Link is in the description. Feel free to follow me on Twitter if you just want to say hi. And if you're new or just looking for a community, head on over to Anuki TV.
Whoa, such a big dog! Do you know Sid?
Don't make me drag you to Anuki TV.
Let's fight,
Hey, if you subscribe to this channel, you get an exclusive Smite skin. Jump in the game. Become the god you were meant to be.